What is up, guys, and welcome back to Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. We are going to continue on with some police events here. Looks like we have a hot pursuit here. All right, so we're going to go with the RX-8 for this one because we haven't heard from any police or anything on it yet. So let's give it a shot here. All right, here we go. Let's get these racers. Things we can catch up here. So we have three roadblocks. Whoa! Holy crap, big crash. Some spike strip. Spike strip bust, very good.
All units here clear for 1067. I repeat,
ooh,
spike strip now authorized over.
Try pulling the roadblock. I'm going to assume that must be that roadblock.
The roadblock is deployed directly ahead of you.
Good job. Roadblock running out. Hold on. Oh, I hit my own roadblock. I'm going to do a spike strip behind it, see if they hit it. I think they were able to.
The suspect has evaded the spike strip.
Darn. I was a bit too vicious with my spike strip going there. Yeah, wow. Okay. How's my turn? Yeah. Eat it, home slice. Alright, now let's see. Come on. Take this, homie. Oh, yes! What you get for hitting traffic, man. Alright, so now we just have this one guy left. Okay, wow. Smash me into that functioning vehicle. That's cool, dude. Not. Alright, let's roadblock.
That's confirmed. Your roadblock is in position.
So, crash into that. Oh no, the finish line is where the roadblock is. Did we hit him or is that the end of it? Oh, okay. I think we got it. Cool, cool, cool. New unit available? What is it? The Charger SRT. Alrighty. The big bad boy. Alright, looks like we got another cop mission over here. So we have an interceptor.
You've been granted use of the new EMP system. The EMP system fires a directed electromagnetic pulse from your car to a targeted suspect. The system requires an active lock-on to correctly track the target. Once fired, you are required to keep the target car within range and line of sight for the tracking system to engage.
All right, I'm excited to blast some people with EMPs. Oh, okay, these are the highway patrol units. Got it. Okay, I wasn't like realizing the difference between the types of cop vehicles. Okay, anyway, let's use these canines. We haven't used anything yet, so lay do it. All right, so we got to try and do this within 2 minutes here to get the station.
All units, BMW M3 on the run, heading north on Mystic Lake Road.
Ooh, M3.
Suspect known to be customized jammer equipment. Command Central has approved EMPs for immediate use. Proceed with caution.
Ooh, I like this cannon, man. Nice. Maybe it's
the
road, but we'll see. Systems jammed. Oh, I didn't think he was gonna cut through there. That was sneaky. Crap. It's gonna be a while before we get back to him, man. Want to try and get the EMP when he's going around the corner, but kind of hard to time.
All units,
circle
EMPs are authorized for you.
Oh. Okay. That's cool. Excellent. Right as I was trying to do the EMP.
EMP has missed the target. EMP has missed the target. Okay. All units, continue pursuit. Over.
No!
The suspect is driving on Oakmont Valley.
Give me the EMP. Come here! We got 3 seconds! No! Bastard! Oh my god, dude, this is infuriating. There we go. Like, I was so close, I know I just had to hit him one more time. Ugh! Stupid jammer that he has. Oh well, we got the silver or whatever to merit. I'll take it. Alright, so we got an interceptor. Let's go with the... TT. So it looks like we'll have a roadblock and some EMPs. And we gotta do this in 2.5 minutes.
Central, I perceive a number of your Porsche 911 on Cascade Terrace.
Confirmed. Reports indicate the suspect is wanted for using spike strips against officers.
Get him. Can't use the spike strips against us, dude. That's good. Alright. Come here. Oh, miss. Throw that spike strip down?
Suspect is using spikes. Requesting support.
That's a good thing I didn't go down that shortcut.
Roger that, 1073 approved. Roblox units deploying directly ahead of you.
That's it. Excellent. And he used spike strips against me. But we got it. Got another new vehicle. What is this? Oh, all right. Shelby GT500. Very nice. All right, we got a hot pursuit here, so we'll just continue to line and try that 911 Targa 4S. So many vehicles for us to try. Alright, let's see if we can bust all 5 of these racers.
Units, we have a high priority situation on Fairview.
Roadblock and spike strip, so we have 4 arsenal here. I think we'll probably try to start off with the roadblock. Gonna cause some havoc here. Alright, roadblock, here we come.
Roadblock is deployed directly ahead of you.
Smash this guy, good.
I made contact.
Oh, jeez, I just smashed myself in. Oh, and I just smashed that.
All units, systems are down. Suspect is using a jammer.
Systems jammed. Whoa! I don't know what happened. That was a big cluster of all of us, but I got one of them.
All units, weapon systems are down. Rerouting communications.
Yeah, here we go. Him. Oh boy. Got swooshed. This thing is quick, man.
Weapons disabled. You are on your own.
Oh, I was about to call an EMP to call in this ammo. Oh, okay. Roadblock me.
You got it. Roadblock in position ahead.
I put a spike strip, but I think it was too late. I was trying to get my head.
Please roadblock all units moving. All units roadblock has been broken. Repeat, roadblock broken. Suspect is still running.
Suspects. Okay, there we go. Got another guy. Very good. This guy up front.
EMP activated, acquiring target lock.
Got him. Yeah, I think the hot pursuits are definitely my favorite.
Officers have the suspect in custody. Smash everybody.
Very fun. Very fun indeed. Alright, he's been promoted. Equipment upgrade. What did we get? Helicopter or something? Ooh, level 2 roadblock.
SCPD pursuit bulletin. Rolling out across the department. Fort Shelby Interceptor have been introduced to add more muscle to your roadblocks. Roadblocks of the SCPD in association with Ford.
Seriously? Wow, a little Ford product placement there. Alright, here we go. Lamborghini, now we're getting into some exotics. Alright, Lamborghini Gallardo. Well, can't wait to try that next episode. That is going to do it for this one, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like down below. If you're new, think about hitting that subscribe button. And don't forget to ring that notification bell to stay up to date with all the latest videos. Till next time, guys. Stay classy.